Hello everyone, I'm Gloria, I'm the product marketing manager of ADLINK Technology. Today I'm going to introduce you the industrial IoT-based smart factory. We know in a smart factory there are three key elements we have to consider. One is how to improve the overall efficiency of the production line. The second is how to reduce the downtime in the production line. So we need to monitor the status of the machine and do some prediction so that we can ensure that the status of the machine is healthy. And the third part is we want all the data to be connected and so we can do some further analytics in the future. So today I'm going to introduce you based on ADLINK products, how to enable the smart factory. You can see in behind me there's a conveyor. We use that to simulate the production line. Almost how to control the conveyor, we use ADLINK product EtherCAT to control the motion and I/O. And then also we have a smart camera. We use smart camera to a QC inspection. So you will see if the product is fail or pass, they do some inspection. And we also simulate in the production line, you have to monitor the status of the machine. So we use our ADLINK USB 2405 to monitor the status, including their temperature, their voltage, their tension. Those kinds of information will be gathered through our ADLINK IoT gateway. So the information will be pushed to a cloud to some further analytics. So here you can see, for example, we have on-site inspection. They can tell if this product is pass or fail. And all those information will be sent to IoT-based smart factory. So behind me, there's the dashboard, and including in the dashboard within the control room. So all the status, including their year rate, including the production status, will be monitoring the control room, and also including the status of the machine. And we can also use the tablet to do some control to place the order. So all of that were based on the industrial IoT. So that's why we were introducing the smart factory. If you need more information, please go to ADLINK website.